Welcome back, Bears. Last week's deep freeze. I'm Mr. Serna reporting from the BTV studio. Today is Monday, February 22nd, and it's not going to be cold today. Our forecast calls for a high temperature of 72. Let's take a look at today in history. In 1980, in one of the most dramatic upsets in Olympic history, the underdog U.S. hockey team, made up of college players, beat the four-time defending gold medal-winning Soviet team at the 13th Olympic Winter Olympic Games in Lake Placid, New York, what is now known as the Miracle on Ice. Now for more recent news. We at BTV and Brennan want to echo Dr. Brian Wood's thoughts on hoping you and your family have gained access to essential resources so you may begin to return to a sense of normalcy. Brennan faculty, staff, and administrators hope you and your families are doing well. In keeping with our superintendent's message, Bears, reach out to the school if extenuating circumstances will prevent engagement in either in-person or virtual instruction. Also, ask your teachers for assistance with assignments. Brennan and the area surrounding the school was lifted from the SAWS boil water precaution late Saturday, although administrators ask everyone, students, staff, faculty, to bring their own bottled water for the first few days to allow the water system to thoroughly flush out. It'll take a few days to get back to a normal routine, so let's be patient. Well, it's time to get back to sports this week. Come out and support the Bears soccer team as they take on Marshall today at Northside Field No. 1 at 5 p.m. Also, stay to see the Lady Bears soccer team as they take their 6 wins, no losses, and 1 tie district record up against Marshall tonight at Northside Field No. 1 at 7 p.m. Remember the health screenings. Finally, even though the number of COVID-19 cases has slowed down, which continues to be great news, we cannot let our guard down, even if we're in the moderate level. The total number of cases still increased to a bit more than 193,000 in Bexar County, and the total number of COVID-19 cases in Texas also went up to 2.6 million. So Bears, let's continue to stay safe by wearing our face masks correctly. Your mask should cover both your nose and your mouth and stay on at all times when you're not at home with your immediate family. Remember, continue to social distance, wash those hands, and stay home when you feel sick. Let's keep our guard up. Well, this is all I have for today. And don't forget to follow us on Twitter at BTV Bears. And if you missed any part of this broadcast, catch us on YouTube by searching for BTV Bears. If you have any announcements for BTV, please email me, Mr. Serna, at fernando.serna@nisd.net. I'm Mr. Serna, signing off for BTV. Please continue to stay safe and take an active part in your learning. Have a great day, Bears, and welcome back.
This is a BTV production.